No, I don't. I'm actually not entirely sure what secularism is, and that's probably why I'm here at this conference. Not sure. Well, I think the biggest problem with Indian secularism is that it doesn't take into account the context of India's religious diversity. I think that secularism is a concept that is derived from the West. It is used to address particular kinds of social and historical problems within Western Christianity, particularly the relationship between the church and the state. And in India, traditionally, the relationship of religious groups to political authority have been configured in very different ways. And I think part of the problem of Indian secularism is that it's not entirely clear on what problems it's trying to solve. I mean, it's pretty clear that Indian secularism wants to see less communal violence. That's admirable. But I'm not sure that they have the vocabulary or even the sort of conceptual framework with which to frame India's problems correctly. And I think that's what's going on at this conference, right? I think people are feeling their way through the basic concepts. I think people recognize that there's a problem. Obviously, there are huge political problems in India, and communal problems are huge. But I think there's a recognition that there are that academics, that the scholars don't have the right kinds of answers or even are asking the right kinds of questions. And I think that's what's going on. I mean, that's why calling it rethinking religion in India is it's right on. Yeah.